We're here today to highlight the arrival of the F-22s here in Lake Neath. We'll then go on here in the next few weeks to train with our British allies. So it gives us the opportunity to use the fifth generation aircraft, the F-22, to fly with the F-15s and the Typhoons from the Royal Air Force, fourth generation, and test the ranges, and as well as all the other opportunities to train and with our allies.
I go by Scar.
This deployment, is it your first time over here?
It is my first time in Europe.
Yeah, yeah. Exciting.
I am pumped. It truly is a blessing to be able to be here, yeah.
Right. These F-22s, what have you flown before then?
This is it. I was blessed enough to be able to go straight from pilot training into the F-22.
Wow, right. So how many hours have you got on it now?
A few hundred at this point. Okay.